Whenever I go back to old Grong Grong, back to where my childhood used to be, I think how rich this little town was then, and the memories that meant so much to me. As I walk back along Uni Street, where the Blue Bell Cafe used to be, and the place where the railway station was, all the buildings and the shops I used to see. There's Joy's Garage and the Bluebell Cafe too, a barbershop and the billiard room next door, Jack Kennedy's Stock and Station Agency, right next to the Grong Grong General Store. And then there was Tolsha's Bakery, and a bank standing on the other side. There's Organ's Butcher Shop selling meat, and there's Landon Powell's Hardware and Supplies. Across the road you'll find the Brongy Pub, not far from the old Gymkhana site. There's Sail Yards and the Grong Grong Sporting Club, with the tennis courts all lit up every night. There's a police station in Bungamble Street, next door to the church still standing there. The footy field is just a memory, even though the posts are still standing there. The Telephone Exchange is now a home, near the hole where the town folk often meet. St. Matthew's Church is near the footy ground. The cemetery up there in Lachlan Street. Oh, Evans' old garage is still there, and Sheena's shop was just across the way. And as you look across the main road, where the motel is still there today, well, I can feel so proud to sing this song about this little town they call Grong Grong. I wanna go back home to Grong Grong.